Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter Lyle Lovett tells us why he returns to the Carity Foundation Celebrity Cutting.
I tell you, getting to do an event like this, I get so much out of it. When I see how dedicated people like Beverly and Lynn are, and the people that support them, when I see how dedicated they are and how much of themselves they give, it really does inspire you to want to try harder. I mean, that's the most important thing. If we can just try to help one another, then the world can be a better place.
What'd you think of the young man that they cut with up there?
Oh gosh, you know, that was really touching. You know, and Beverly is such a good singer herself. But gosh, that was a little Hayden. It was such a sweet boy. I got to spend a little time with him. You know, they had us in the auction together, and I visited with him when we were sitting in those rocking chairs, and he really is a sweet boy. And to think about everything he's been through, you know, he's a brave little fellow as well. But yeah, he looked great up there on that horse with Rick, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
Yeah, I love
him. Big old smile.
I mean.
For over 25 years, the names Beverly Branch and Lynn Walsh have been synonymous with the Carity Foundation.
And, you know, Beverly Branch and Lynn Walsh, who started the Carity Foundation, they dedicate their lives to helping people. And this is one of their major fundraisers of the year. And the money that they raise through the Carity Foundation goes to people here in the Fort Worth area. It's a very direct help. It helps people go to doctor's appointments. It helps people get treatments. It's just a very hands-on, direct help. And Beverly and Lynn are so involved. They're inspiring, really. Everybody that participates in the Celebrity Cutting feels the same way about Beverly and Lynn. And of course, we always have a great time getting to ride those horses.
The Celebrity Cutting event has been a part of the NCHA for Charity for the past 18 years. Celebrities donate their time and pay their own way to Fort Worth. Not only do they compete on the best trained cutting horses in the industry, they also entertain the donors at a private concert.
Well, Rick and Shelley Mowry helped me, and they had the nicest highbrow cat mare for me to ride. They told me last year she was 7, so I think that makes her 8 this year. And she just is really a really kind mare. She's a big mover, but she's really smooth. And so I was glad to get through it and still be in the saddle. That was my main objective.